أعوذ بالله. I forgot to say آيات الكرسي.
الله سبحانه وتعالى says in the Quran, إن الشيطان لكم عدو فاتخذوه عدوا. Indeed, Shaytan is an enemy to you, so take him as an enemy. This is a clear advice from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Shaytan has made us his enemies. And in order for us to survive this enmity, we have to take him as an enemy as well. This basically means that we should be cautious, we should be on guard when it comes to Shaytan. We should learn the tools and the strategies that will help us protect ourselves from Shaytan. Because Shaytan will use so many things to get us in trouble, so many things to push us away from the path that leads to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Shaytan will use everything possible within his means to achieve this objective, to destroy humans. So Shaytan will use fear, Shaytan will use desire and temptation, Shaytan will use relationships, he will destroy relationships, he will use influence of other people. So we all need to learn strategies, tactics, lessons and wisdoms to know how to deal with Shaytan, how to protect ourselves and our families from Shaytan. We at Abu Huraira Center are holding a fundraising dinner on the 18th of November in Isna, inshallah. So all of you are invited to join us in this wonderful event where there will be exceptional speakers, inshallah. Everyone is invited. Mark your calendar, the 18th of November 2017 in Isna, Toronto. So join us there and help us expand our base and expand our foundations and increase our work and reach out to more people. See you there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.